ahead to break, we want to remember a bright light in the WXIA family. Today, 11 Alive lost a friend, a co-worker who means so much to our family. Talented photojournalist Bruce Mason, he liked to refer to himself as Atlanta's photographer because he would shoot events for three of the local stations. He joined 11 Alive in 1982 and will be greatly missed. We are thinking of his family tonight.